Immediately following the landfall of Hurricane Katrina, Florida Task Force 3 responded to a request for aid from Biloxi, Mississippi. Included in their cache of equipment was a newly developed Anuktan VGTV Extreme Series robot by American Standard Robotics. At approximately 11:30 a.m. Eastern Standard Time on September 1st, the technical search specialist was called to search an unstable structure. An apartment complex ravaged by the 10-foot storm surge was leaning precariously through the first floor levels. The robot was tasked with a front-to-back door search of the structure to determine if any victims or remains were in the building. The robot was quickly set up and deployed from the street outside of the structure. Two insertions were made into the building. This video shows the second deployment, where appliances, furniture, and large debris create an uneven terrain. Storm surge washed most of the drywall and small artifacts from the building. The robot was able to move around in this environment while using its zoom camera to look underneath mattresses, couches, and through demolished walls. Upon completing the search, the robot operator then only needed to look for the yellow robot tether for a guaranteed path out of the building. By the standards set forth by the team leader, the robot search of this damaged structure was a success.